Next, we would like to invite, for sure, our world-class football player, Mr. Mesut Ozil, to deliver your brief remark.
Di atas boleh nggak?
Yang di atas boleh jawab nggak, Pak? Satu aja. Satu aja siapa di atas? Silakan.
You can sing anywhere you want, you're the superstar. I can be here, up to you.
Okay, Ozil, there are many people are waiting for you and want to listen for your statement. Is there any statement if you want to say to all of the media in here?
First of all, I will say Salamu alaikum.
Waalaikumsalam.
I'm really excited that I'm now in Indonesia. I know I have a lot of followers here. And I met few of you guys. You are so kind. Thank you.
Yay!
Oh, if you are the brand ambassador for Indonesia tourism, which strategies, which destinations you think would be very attractive for you to market in Turkey or in Europe?
Okay. So I would be the bridge of Indonesia and Turkey. So I think both countries are like brothers. So I would invest on tourism to come over and to see Turkey, or the Turkish people are coming over to see Indonesia, to see the culture, to see the people, to know the people better.
Yeah, jadi bukan hanya destinasinya tapi juga budayanya dan tentunya orang-orang Indonesia. Thank you, Ozil, for wearing the jersey, Di Indonesia. That means that it is our official tagline for tourism here, that you can find good destinations in Indonesia. Terima kasih.